One of the advantages of a private cloud is the ability to quickly provision compute, network, and storage resources through virtual machines, as well as rapidly deprovision these resources to ensure efficient use. System Center 2012 App Controller gives you the ability to create a truly agile private and public cloud infrastructure in your organization by enabling business units to provision standard virtual machines in a controlled environment, reducing administrative overhead and improving time to market. A database team typically relies on their IT team to manually provision hardware, but now IT can use the self-service portal provided by System Center 2012 to create virtual machine templates for specific tasks and speed time to solution. For example, you can create templates that provide compute, network, and storage resources optimized for database workloads, or templates for developing and testing applications. This automation can be done without compromising control through the use of a workflow provided by the App Controller portal. Once an administrator and the database team have registered and have been approved for self-service provisioning, they can follow a straightforward web-based interface to create a virtual machine. System Center 2012 App Controller portal allows you to build automation into your self-service workflow so you can empower business units to consume compute, network, and storage resources without compromising IT control. As you continue to explore Microsoft's complete solution for optimizing Microsoft SQL Server for your private cloud, you will see the innovative technology that Microsoft provides today to help you realize the benefits of a private cloud, including green IT, reduced capital expenses, and elastic infrastructure that enables efficient use of your compute, network, and storage resources while delivering greater value to your business units.